Carlson left Putin largely unchallenged, and in a video from the Tucker Carlson Network, some questions led to jokes rather than real answers. Have a look.